Good morning, Wooten. I'm Adam.
And I'm Noah.
And today is Monday, November 18th, 2013. And these are your morning announcements, brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The SAT word of the day is munificence. Do you know what it means? Attention South Asian club members. We will be having a meeting on Tuesday the 19th after school. We will talk about planning upcoming events. Come to learn how you can help out. Friday is yearbook photo day. Check out the schedule on the school website and posted near the main office and in the commons. See your club sponsor to get passes. See Ms. Starr in room 242 with questions. Coffee house is coming up. Don't miss this amazing night.
Attention all STARS members. There is another great lecture opportunity on Tuesday, November 19th with the Rockville Cafe. Their November outreach activity will be at Branded 72 Barbecue Restaurant from 7 to 8 p.m. Address is 387 Goody Drive in Rockville. Dr. Shear of NASA will be speaking about research on the International Space Station. Come early to get a seat and give mom and dad the night off cooking while you eat barbecue or vegetarian dishes. Remember to take a picture or save your receipt as your evidence of attendance. For more information, check out Rockville Science Center on the internet. Stepping Stones Shelter Home needs your help. Help feed local families by donating to the Wooten Grain Train. Bring your donations to the main office or counseling department. Any assistance you can provide is greatly appreciated. Are you careful when crossing the street? Are you sure? Well, either way, be sure to walk wise.
Attention all sophomores and juniors interested in applying to the National Honor Society. The application for admission is now on the main Wooten webpage. The application window will remain open until January 31st, 2014. Please get the application from the Wooten website and also see Mrs. Cresham in room 153 if you have any questions. NHS applications are posted and open until January 31st. Don't delay. Listen up, Wooten. Need the perfect gift for the holidays or for your special someone? Come to the plant sale Wednesday and Thursday, November 20th and 21st, during lunch in the commons and after school in front of the main office. You can find fresh herbs grown by the students in the Wooten greenhouse, only $1 each. Now introducing unique succulent and cactus arrangements. Take a peek in room 182, arrangements starting at only $3 each. See you there.
If you don't come, you're fired.
So
see
you
there.
Have you ever wanted to audition for a play, but were concerned about making a big-time commitment? We have the opportunity for you. Audition for Wooten's one-act play festival. No experience or preparation necessary. Come to room 130 after school on Tuesday the 19th or Wednesday the 20th for a chance to perform in one of 7 student-directed shows in January. If you have any questions, see Mrs. Speck or one of the directors. Attention all students. Have you helped to advance the goals and dreams of Dr. Martin Luther King? If so, please stop by the College Career Center to pick up an application for the Martin Luther King Jr. Youth Award.
Attention all students. Wooten High School and the high schools in Pinneberg, Germany are pleased to announce the German exchange trip for 2014. In October, our exchange students from Germany visited Wooten and DC for 2 weeks with the help of several Wooten host families. Now it is our turn to make the trip. In June of 2014, Wooten High School students will travel to Pinneberg, Germany for a 2-week visit. Pick up information sheets in room 186 or room 246. There will be informational meetings November 14th and 19th in 2:15 p.m. in room 109, and an evening meeting will be held on November 21st at 7 p.m. in the Career Center. Quick, you have 6 seconds to get ready for Poth.
The SAT word of the day was munificence, which means generosity in giving.
And the quote of the day is, I know of no time in human history where ignorance was better than knowledge. Neil deGrasse Tyson.
Please remember to walk wise and drive wise. Stay classy, Wooten.
Have a great day.
And check out my beautiful rocket ship.
Look at that. Have a great day, too.
Spell the love, no one could deny. Don't you ever say, I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard. Been